clouds breaking in front of me. And there won't be much keeping us under. But I don't ever want to go back to where I used to be. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. It's Sunderland against Liverpool. So midway through the season and they're top of the table. They need to keep on winning. Can they do that? Let's get to the Stadium of Light then, the home of Sunderland. There's always a marvellous atmosphere at the ground, particularly for games under lights. The lights are on, the atmosphere is great. Let's hope the game is good. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. We have three changes for Sunderland today. Kostel Pantelimon plays in goal. Santiago Virginie replaces Martin Stransel, who's suspended. Liam Bridcut plays alongside Lee Catamol in the middle of the park. Connor Wickham is the main striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skrtel starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Lucas plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Fabio Verini plays up top with Mario Balotelli. And the issue really is how can Liverpool manage in this match?
It's been plain sailing for them up until this point. But you know what, when you see yourself at the top of the table at this stage of the season, whether they can actually go all the way to the finishing line and whether they doubt their title credentials, I just wonder whether that's going to be the case with this side.
A striker that's gone beyond the 20-goal mark, he didn't give up at that point and the hand in his boots, so to speak. He's got 21 now and still time to add some more.
Yeah, the way he's playing, I think he will add some more because he still looks really sharp.
Kevin Friend, today's referee. Started by Sunderland, first half underway. Lovren, it's a return ball. Mario Balotelli. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's the chance, still in play here. The way to win the ball back. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Mario Balotelli, assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. Corner now. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Keeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. And that'll run through to the goalkeeper. They've linked up well. Great opportunity, got to be. And there it is for Liverpool.
A goal from Verini. What a celebration that is. And why not when you finish first time like that?
Different angle on it here. score is 1-0. Liam Bridcut. Of course, Sunderland did get to the League Cup final as well, which was quite a feat, and played well for the first half of it against Manchester City.
Well, they did. It looked for a time as if those cup commitments were going to come back to haunt them in terms of their Premier League status, but that didn't happen, and those Sunderland supporters have had an eventful whole season, haven't they?
He's going to cross it, and that was a problem for the... Henderson! The keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Still a chance after that save. And here's the cross. Great hands. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge. Jack Rodwell. What we've got for the home team is a bit of a problem in midfield. The guy who really would be their first choice in the centre of that department is not available today. He's hurt.
Yeah, and most things tend to go through him, so I just wonder how they're going to adjust.
In with a chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Sacco. No shots at all so far for Sunderland.
We have to wonder, are we going to see a shot here before the game is out? The fans are absolutely furious.
Chance for it, got to be. And they've got in to score here. Put it away with that one-touch finish.
Yeah, and that's a measure of his confidence. He is on top of his game.
Another angle on it here. Well, that has made it 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool in the 40th minute. Number 21, Lupin.
Challenges for the ball. Mario Balotelli.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
Good challenge here. And in goes the cross. Marini! Wonderful goal. Doubled his money here with two great goals. A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
delightful football from Liverpool today. Danny Graham. So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score. First half comes to a close here. One team has dominated the first 45 minutes.
For the winning team, Martin, it's just a question of carrying out the second half in a professional manner and seeing through this victory.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half, and it looks all done and dusted. It's hard to see the visitors blowing that big lead. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
For Liverpool. I'm not sure whether the trailing team will be looking forward to this. Another 45 minutes to go. Fabio Borini. And now he's looking for some support.
Goes for goal!
And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. And in goes the cross.
He could be in here. And he goes for goal! That's a very good goal.
Goal from Balotelli, and that's wonderful, wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom right.
Oh, they want to see this again, this goal. Dominating now, 4-0 on the scoreline. Have a look at what's coming up on your screens on EA Sports. The English League Cup fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Manchester United.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Let's pop over to Alan McAnally, who's at the Etihad Stadium today. Alan, what have you got?
It's the second goal for Manchester City. 56 minutes, please. 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Henderson. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Mario Balotelli. Substitution for Liverpool. Dangerous moment. Tries his luck. Well, he was leaning back too much, and that's what happens.
Yeah, that ball was only going to head one way, and that was high into the stands.
Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas, but he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah, well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
Skirtle. Jordan Henderson. Skirtle. Well, activity on the Sunderland bench.
Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away.
Liverpool will get the throw. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Here comes the cross, and the fantastic header, even better save.
Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Skirtle.
An update from the Etihad, from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Newcastle United. It's been scored by Papis Demba Cisse. A hard shot from 30 yards out, bent onto the post. Lucky for him, it went in instead of out. 76 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Well, we've got a substitution now. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. That passing is top class. He's got space, here's the shot. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Seven.
Been a very good display by this forward. It's not going to be the full distance in the end, but two goals and more industry as well to help other players, and well played.
Yeah, his game is not just about goals. It's about his link-up play, his energy, his work ethic, and he's done well.
Pressure on, another corner. Touch off the player. And out. Sterling! Great header, great goal!
A goal from Sterling, and really the keeper, he couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
Let's have another peek at that goal. they pulled away, and that big lead now is surely something that they'll see through in this match. Time ticking away.
5-0 still, and the referee checking his watch. What does this mean for their next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Manchester United, and they've done pretty well out here. They'll be pleased if they win it.
This could be it. He's the one player in this team who's played up to scratch, the goalkeeper.
Yeah, even though he's been beaten, I think he can leave the pitch with his head held high.
Now Johnson, can he turn away from the challenge here? That's it, final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
And it's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.
So it's finished with the score 5-0. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.
A goal for Liverpool! And there it is for Liverpool!
The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 2, West Bromwich Albion 1. Manchester City 3, Newcastle United 1. Sunderland 0, Liverpool 5. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table...
Let's look ahead to the final of the English League Cup. Liverpool will play Manchester United.
Straight into your arms, I cool.